Well, we made it out here to Mountain Creek. Caden and Sammy's gonna put our canopy up for us. I don't have to die out here in this heat today. It's like 90 something degrees.
Thank you. Alright guys, we're back. Look what we got here. We got this little drag racer out here. Look, I got Ghostbusters on his shirt. Y'all know who Ghostbusters is. You drag race, you know who Ghostbusters is. Look at him.
That's right.
Out here supporting.
We'll be right back.
lot. Now
I know your daddy's kind of funny about people giving him stuff, so this ain't for your daddy. This is for the work truck. Okay?
So it's kind of for both.
It's kind of for you, but not really for your dad, but for the work truck. So don't open it till you get home, okay?
Just let him open it.
Let me get a little peek, right?
Okay, go ahead.
No, I'll wait.
No, sure. No, we want you to.
It's
just whatever you want to do.
You got something to cut it?
I don't know. It's nothing big. I told your dad about 6 weeks ago.
I got a pen.
I told your dad about six weeks ago. I've been waiting on something for Jigs. I had on back order.
Oh, Lord. What you done do? You didn't have to
you
do
gonna
this.
You're going
to
hurt somebody. That's what you're going to do.
I'm going to stash some plat parts in. I'll hold your phone. Here's it. I got you.
Like I said, I know how your dad is about people giving him stuff, you know?
Yeah.
So.
Everybody don't know, that's Andrew Brent right there. Michelle Lee.
I don't know what that is.
Look at that.
Your work truck is in bad need of one of them right there.
That'll help you out with your burnouts.
Help you out with your burnout.
That's your line lock kit.
Here's all your lines and all that stuff.
I don't even know what this is, but that's cool.
Yeah.
Where's this hook to?
It hooks to your front bracing.
So I'm going to give your dad something, and I hope he don't get all bent out of shape. I'm going to give him some stickers.
There you go. I get the stickers.
This is for dad.
This is for the truck.
Yeah. So basically, what that does, Caden, you pull it there, and you hit your brake, you hold a button, and you pump your brakes, then you lock your brakes, and you just hit the gas, and it'll lock the front wheels.
Taking all the load off your transmission because you ain't sitting there working against your brake.
Yeah, you ain't working against your back brake, so it'll make it ten times easier, a lot better.
Your front brakes.
So what are you telling?
I appreciate that. You didn't have to do that.
I didn't do it for you. I did it for the work truck.
There you go. Y'all have a good night.
Y'all know that I had a great weekend racing. We went out. We had a good time. We got protested. It was what it was. Had some words exchanged because of miscommunication. And I just want to let you know, Addy, I never, ever, never, ever mean nothing to you. By what I said online, I did not mean that you're not a good driver. I never said that. You do great. You're up front with everybody. You finished ahead of us. You finished ahead of Caden. You know what I mean? Like, never meant that. Like, your lap times were stellar. Like, your main event, you was on it. You drove. You done exactly what you needed to do under pressure with all the drama that led up to that as what a champion does. You drive great. Don't ever tell that. I would never want to hurt your feelings because I did not mean what I was saying in that moment. Like, what I was saying online was never towards you. It was never nothing towards you. It was more towards hurting other people's feelings. You know what I mean? So I sincerely apologize to you, and I hope you take it that I did not mean nothing to you. I'm not that guy. Like I said, please like, share, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you one later. Thank you.